where in the world is Pastor Joy? So, where am I today? Last week I was at the Mount Vernon Cemetery as we talked about Lazarus rising from the dead. This week, well, it's a special little place, you'll have to figure it out. This past weekend we read from John chapter 6, verses 35 and on. Jesus said to them, "I am the bread of life. He who comes to me shall not hunger, and he who believes in me shall never thirst. But I said to you that you have seen me, and yet do not believe. All that the Father gives me will come to me, and he who comes to me I will not cast out. For I have come down from heaven, not to do my own will, but the will of him who sent me. And this is the will of him who sent me, that I should lose nothing of all that he has given me, but raise it up on the last day. For this is the will of my Father, that everyone who sees the Son and believes in him should have eternal life, and I will raise him up at the last day." Jesus, the bread of life, the one that gives us nourishment, that strengthens our bodies, the one who strengthens our souls and our spirits and carries us into life everlasting. So what is it that you eat upon each and every day? What brings you energy? What brings you life? What brings you fulfillment? If Jesus isn't the center of that, well, I'd encourage you to see how you can bring him in, because he is the true bread of life. Friends, go in peace knowing that truth. In the name of God the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.